Tony Prinier is a special subspecies bird in Taiwan. Its head to back is mainly brown, so be called Tony Prinier. Distributed in the flat land to middle altitude. It often appears in the top of silver grays or reed, especially when the silver grays flower blossom. So Taiwan local people also call them Mangdang Diwan. During the breeding season from March to July, they are used to pulling the long grass next to it and making a nest. The nest is in the shape of a long ellipse. The opening is located top of the nest to make the nest look like a bag. So nickname is a big bird as well. 4 to 5 eggs a nest normally, and 11 to 12 days of hatching by the parent together. Their flight ability is not strong, so they have several stops while flying. When the wing is strong, it is often seen that they stop in the air for a few seconds. During the breeding season, the male bird often fly and sing on the top of the grass stem, kind of a singing lover. Fortunately, the sound is whispered and not too noisy.